Unfortunate news, Raptors fans. RJ Barrett ran into illegal screen by Jonas Valanciunas and left abruptly with a shoulder injury. At the time, we didn't know how bad it was, and he didn't return for the rest of the game for the second half. Now I find out that shit just hit the fan. Unfortunately, RJ Barrett endured the same kind of injury to his AC joint as Jacoby Walter did when he injured his shoulder in practice. This preseason is over.